This cage match should be an epic encounter. There's no telling what's gonna happen. This match has got the hair on the back of my neck standing up, Michael. This is gonna be great. And there's an elbow drop. Drives the elbow down again. This will be a physical battle. Watch out! Suplex. Oh man, you take a shot like that and you feel it for weeks.
Oh, hey, nice reversal.
And there's another nasty kick to the gut. And you gotta figure it becomes extremely difficult to breathe after a few of those. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's gonna get the advantage and maintain control? And did you hear the impact of that kick? Whoa, what a drop kick! Boy, did he get dropped or what? Oh, what a shot! Warlock doing a little mocking now. It won't take long for the aggression to escalate quickly in this one. Another belly-to-belly suplex. Warlock from behind. There's the inverted Russian leg sweep. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's gonna get the advantage and maintain control? Oh, jeez. Navajo got all of that. And there's some more emotion on display. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's gonna get the advantage and maintain control? Sunshine doing a little taunting. And the Dominator counters it. What a spinebuster.
Much more of that, and he's not gonna last long.
Incredible counter. What a vicious spear. In this match.
Reversal.
The Dominator. Tremendous move by the Dominator. The brutality and viciousness of this type of match is unparalleled. Bring it. That wasn't very accurate. What a move! What a smart move! Warlock reverses it.
Nice reversal there.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got. Here in the WWE Universe. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
rescue.
At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
And I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt. What an impact from that kick!